was belting at Duluth.
How many hours?
I think about 2.5.
2.5 hour drive?
Yeah.
Are you exciting?
I don't know.
Yeah, to Duluth.
Be exciting when we catch it, something.
Yeah. We went and camping, right?
Yeah. Be camping over the weekend at Jay Cook State Park.
Who's this right here? Oh, he's asleep. This one is the baby. And all the kid. And a lot of stuff in the bag. Is this coming from school? Who's this?
Me?
This one is Jimmy.
I'm Jimmy.
Jimmy
Fast Freezy.
It's Fast Freezy. Go subscribe to me on YouTube.
Family camping, family smelting, everything. We are heading 65 north right now in East Bethel. We'll be East Bethel right now. So. See, it's almost 2, so we should be about 4:30 there. 4:30 we should be about there. The middle camper, right? We just got into 35W North going to Duluth. So it's going to be about 2 hours. 2 hours, we should be there.
Stop! That hurts!
Thank you.
but no way.
Hey, Saturday morning at the park. We are getting our fire start and we're gonna be cooking. Cause we got here really late last night, midnight, and the kids are hungry, so we're gonna be cooking here pretty soon here. I can show you guys what we got. Here's what we got. Those are ice, if you wonder why those are in there. Those are ice jug. It's not a lot, but you know, it's family camping and we're doing this for fun, so. Not bad. We'll be cooking some of those in a little bit here too. As soon as the fire starts, we're gonna be cooking. See you in a little bit. Fire's going. Should be ready in a little bit here. Well, this is too low, so we got fires. So instead we put it in the pan so that it doesn't get fire.
Okay.
And keep doing marshmallow as well.
We got the soft ones. We don't need too long.
Yeah. Touch, yeah.
What we have for breakfast this morning? Milk. Sausage, pork ribs. Oh, awesome breakfast. Can't beat that. That's why you come to Duluth. You have all these up here. Oh, that smell is really good. Smell really good. So these are the fresh melt we just caught from Park Point yesterday. Looks good. Here's my breakfast. What do you guys think? I think it looks pretty good.
Hi, we can tell.
Wow, beautiful waterfall. Oh, damn. Hot damn.
We can do the
No, 不行，你别倒回去了。
No. No running. Walking.
No, I just want to do that. Any baby can
for
walk
no, for water to get through.
Oh.
For snow when it melts. Yeah, we came on the red one. What are you guys doing here? Water pretty calm today. 65 degrees, I believe, and even the kids are playing in the water. Waters are really clear.
I made the farthest!
Yeah. really clear water. See the bottom. Oh, there's a boat out there. The boat's making way. We were over there earlier. Red, white building over there. The lighthouse. Over there earlier. This thing is, but
I can't even climb.
It looks pretty sharp.
I feel like static electricity is gonna come from it and it's gonna shock me. No, what if it shocks?
Guess what we woke up to today? Today's Sunday.
Instead of raining, it started snowing.
The 23rd, 24th. And look at what's outside. April 24th. Ha ha ha. Surprise. It was 70 degrees yesterday in Duluth, and today it's snowing. That's Minnesota. Surprise, surprise. Well, today is Sunday, April 23rd. It's didn't expect to be snowing in Duluth, but we had a good week, so weekend, and we're heading home. Heading home on a snowy day. We thought about going to visit some areas, but it's snowing, so not a good day to go, so we're just gonna head home. So this weekend, this is what we got. And this other cooler. So if we put it into one, maybe a little bit more than a cooler. This is a 57 quart cooler, and this one, I think it's a 50 or something quart. Not sure, let me see. Yeah, I believe this is a 50 quart or 50 something cooler. And this is a 57 quart cooler.
Man,
I never
thought this was a lot.
Almost two full coolers. Not bad for two person. We could have done more, but we went to a spot and we stayed there for like until 10, almost 10:30. We didn't do very well at the toll bridge. And then we went to
at the kitchen
airport, and these are what we got. So
what?
There you go. Okay, everyone. As you remember, I caught some smelt over the weekend in Duluth, or at Duluth. So today I'm cooking some smelts, and these are my ingredients for what I'm gonna put in the smelt. So I'm not gonna make a list here, but if you see this, and you know, this, like I said, this is my recipe. If you don't know what's on this plate, let me know. I can tell you what it is. And again, I got some mint in here too. I already put in the pot, so those are mint. So basically, this is all my recipe. Again, this is my recipe. Somebody else will have something different, but this is my recipe. Friday, Saturday, ta nó cũng mua giờ tối cho smell nữa. Thì giờ cho smell phải đủ lâu lo. Thì lúc nó cũng quấy chân đó nữa. Chân đó giờ cũng cho recipe nữa. Giờ lấy thứ khó cũng cho không cũng cho đâu hồ nữa. Giờ thì lấy thứ nhẹ thì cũng nhẹ thế nó chỉ cho thì cũng cho họ giờ thì nếu họ mua được giả chú gì cho được giả trứng nó khe cũng theo cũng bóc theo tao có theo giả nên nhẹ đấy tao cũng tao bóc cho thế khe cũng thế nào ấy giờ giả từ nhất rồi giờ nên chỉ bóc rồi thì giờ nó chỉ nó vậy nếu cũng mặc khe đấy nè usually bên mông mà bên cho cũng cho hết đấy mà cũng chỉ cho nó khó thì trả nhiều nhiều hoa sản đó thế nên thì cũng chỉ cho giờ từ từ qua tàu là nó vậy cũng mà đi mua hải ít kho ấy cũng mà cho cũng cho được cũng nó thế phần thì cho nó ra cho bố phải thì lột lợn trong chế nữa, lột lợn chế nữa, mì cà chì hấp mặn nữa. Again, I normally put hot pepper in there, but maybe the kids might want to eat it too, so I'm not gonna put it in there until it's cooked, and then I will separate to a let different bowl, some for myself, then put hot pepper in there. So this is the recipe. Okay, so the snow what cho ho lo go la na chen che nha sha ho ho cho zu lo nha sha sho na sa ye cho lo tam me ko ma man bo sta. Cho đi nó đâu chả thế nè, tôi cú nè, cú cho đi mấy thế nè. So all the smelts are under, and the ingredients are on top. So just put barely enough water to cover the smelts, and bring the water to a boil. Just very little fire. Well, in this case, it's gas, so that it boils, and just let it sit and boil like this for maybe 5 minutes, and you're good to go. Còn nó hay kia đó, biết cho cái ti theo nhớ bọt tê là nhớ dẫn tôi cố gắng nữa, dẫn chế nó cho cái chuyện mình cần nó là what smelt, nó tất mà cú cú hoặc bao tiền bé lùm bao bé hụt trả tiền đây à tiết chế nó chuẩn chế nó thì nếu như luôn đó sẽ là mình chỉ lon gì là nếu luôn đó sẽ tiết thu lo lo mình chỉ là sẽ chỉ lo một trả tiền rồi theo tiết thu tiền đấy thì in đồng hơn cơ đấy đo nữa thì cho nó chế bé số và dạng sẽ là lấy họ chỉ bút số vàng tàu tiền nó nữa số vàng tàu thì thuộc cái chế hết nó ta chỉ mà mỗi lúc và lâu phi khôn nâng cổ chi phi thì mỗi lúc na nhớ lúc trang này thiên là chỉ lúc na ôi trong một lúc tổng trì một lần đấy chỉ chịu giàu chỉ có dẫn chế thế còn ca trong lúc na này chỉ thế chỉ đi nữa đấy chỉ tiếp theo nó chả nó tới chúa hàng tới liền nữa tiếp theo nó cũng mà liền nó cũng mà liền khi này sẽ khá nên mà nó cũng nó thế nữa. Okay, everyone, it's cooked, ready to go, so enjoy with me. 태풍이나 동지 너는 스페어 너는 내 너구 너 시카잖아.